Hello and good morning students, we are going to talk about the next type of soil, that is the laterite soil. Now laterite soil is rich in iron, okay, and it is little like reddish in color. It is formed when minerals are washed away from the soil due to heavy rainfall. You know, the top part of the soil, the uppermost part of the soil is washed away due to heavy rainfall, and they go from one place to another, and there they form this laterite soil. This you should remember, that these type of soil is used for making bricks. Okay, you see the bricks are being made and they are little red in color, but red soil is not used for making bricks. It is laterite soil which is used for making bricks. Okay, bricks, you know, bricks are used for building the houses, and you have seen that how they put that clay or that soil and they put it in the fire and make it bricks. This soil is not very fertile, but if manure is added or fertilizers are added, then they grow crops like tea, coffee, rubber, coconut and fruits. Okay, so these are the crops which can be grown adding manures like tea, coffee, rubber, coconut and fruits. And places where this type of soil is found in India are Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, Odisha, West Bengal, Assam and Meghalaya. So these are the states where this type of soil is available. Like Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, Odisha, West Bengal, Assam, Meghalaya. I'll show you the map. This laterite soil. So in your textbook also there is a map. You can see that laterite soil is available in these states. Laterite soil is rich in iron. It is used for making bricks, and this is formed due to the washing away of the uppermost part of the soil. And it is not so fertile, but if added manures, it can be used for growing crops. Okay, thank you, children.